507 and a PR scandal is rocking Nashville's music scene. A second man is accusing a local publicist of exchanging career opportunities for sex. An aspiring singer-songwriter who does not want to be identified says Kurt Webster introduced him to artists like Dolly and Reba. He also made it clear his help came with strings attached. He says Weber offered him alcohol, pressured him into participating in sex acts. Ashamed and embarrassed, the victim says he kept quiet until he almost heard identical stories from other victims. The music business in Nashville, if you're not familiar, it's big, worth $9.7 billion. It also employs 56,000 people right here in our community.
And we know it's competitive, but that's why industry insiders say this problem needs to be addressed.
I mean, I've definitely been in a situation before where somebody made me feel very uncomfortable, someone that was trying to help me.
I can see where people might say, I don't want to talk about it, I just want to move on. But that's, you know, that's not the way to I think, in the long term, to handle this. And we really are seeing this shift in the way that sexual harassment is treated in the workplace or in our professional lives.
Attorney Kevin Sharp has advice for any victim. Basically, save everything, whether it's a text message, an email, or a phone call. And if it's abuse that is happening face-to-face, write it down, create a memo. That'll be critical to any kind of future case.